It's just like skiing.
There's a bunch of settings in the machine, so you can change the grippiness of the snow conditions, the snow type.
It's hard to get the like quality time skiing, so this is a great way to get that time on snow and improve a lot faster because you get more repetition.
I was sweating, I was struggling a little bit, but it's so much fun.
You can feel the burn on this. If you do the 100 turn challenge, that's gonna cook you.
I think it'd be really cool for ski schools to have this machine every single day. When there's no snow, just hop on this, get the same feelings.
Being able to review courses in my head with the Birds of Prey, Sochi, now Pyeongchang.
Upper lower body separation, leg burn, all that stuff that you can't really simulate that well in the gym.
It's the same muscles that you feel when you're skiing and a bit of the same rhythm as well, so just to practice it when you're not anywhere close to snow is really cool.
Oh, my legs.